on the last possession, you had a timeout to use, no?
That doesn't mean you have to use it.
Right. Well, why didn't you use it? What was the thinking on that?
Most of the time, that's what we would do.
Okay.
It's a situation where the defense isn't set. And in the half court, the defense is set. You might not even get it in. We had the whole court to go. And we turned it over. Sometimes that happens.
You like how you guys handled the, did the press, executed the press, and just played defensively down the final minutes?
Well, we outscored them 11-0 in the last 3 minutes, so the defense was pretty good.
Did you like Trey at point?
He did a great job.
The first quarter, strong fight and offensively for you guys, and really kind of, like we said, kind of disrupting them a little bit. Tell me what you saw out there as far as, you know, how they came out.
Who came out?
The Spurs.
We made shots. They didn't. It's the NBA. You know, it happens all the time.
Victor's frustrated with the minutes restriction. You share those frustrations? Or?
Of course. Yeah. But it's beside the point. I mean, you got to do what you got to do.